talk about a bird learning how to fly, making all the music he can make.
Happy, 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 happy talk. Talk about things you like to do. You don't have a dream, you don't have a dream. How you gonna make a dream come true?
Donny, the fuck you been up all night? I need your head in the game.
I am the game.
Took me 6 hours to put this shit together. Did you even look at this music?
Relax, Bobby, I know the fucking music.
Ah. When are we supposed to do this thing?
Well, Monty calls and gives us the next gig.
Fucking burning up in this fucking place, dude. Fucking air conditioning isn't even working, man.
Well, maybe if you weren't doing schwack all night in a leather jacket and boots.
It isn't how you play the game, it's how you look doing it. Isn't that in your little book there, fucking General Sal?
It's Sun Tzu, asshole. General So is what you've been farting all morning on account of your dinner last night.
Bobby, look at this shit. It's fucking beautiful. Chicken's tight, sauce is brown. I hate when it's like these like orange fucking plumpy donut fucking things that make me want to fucking puke. Bobby, let me ask you a question.
Why you always gotta say that?
Say what?
Let me ask you a question. 3/4 of the time you never even ask me anything, you just go on one of your coke rants. So why don't you just not ask and save yourself some time?
Time. All I got is time, Bobby. I'm in this shithole with you waiting for 4-Eye Monty to call.
Whoa. Call him that.
Call who what?
Monty. He's got ears in the back of his ass.
Guess he'll leave him another place to rest his fucking glasses.
Funny.
But Bobby.
What?
Let me answer you a question.
Blow me. Just so you know, General So was a Qing Dynasty statesman, So Su Tiang.
No way, I thought it was named after the guy, the movie with the thing.
With what thing, Donnie? You're speaking riddles.
Fucking Kenneth something, the opera movie. Fuck! What is this shit?
Who gives a shit?
You should know this shit, you're back at... Fuck, I saw it once with Widespread Sally. Fuck. She thought General Sal was like a general dish, like common, like everybody should have it.
Yeah, she sounds like a real Einstein.
She was classy, man. She was a Mormon. Jack Mormon. She taught me this thing called soaking, where she'd let me in. And she wouldn't let me move. Don't thrust, Donnie, she said to me. Help me with my balance or something. Fucking hey, man, Sally. It's funny how Chinese food can evoke a memory.
Happy, 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 happy talk.
Google it.
What?
No. Kill me, man. Come on.
I'm not wasting my data plan on some Mormon you banged in a movie theater.
Come on, Bobby.
Donnie, fuck off.
Oof.
Fuck.
Fucking dick. Fucking dick.
Give me my fucking
Hold on.
Christ.
Yeah, Ken. Peking Opera Blues starring Kenneth Zhang as General Tsao.
How do you even find this shit?
That's right. I had a guy dressed up as a girl.
Oh, now I know why you liked it. Come here.
They gotta look like women, Bobby. What is this?
I got him for the next show.
You want me to wear this?
How long have we been talking about playing Vegas? If we want to play Vegas, we got to look like Vegas.
Yeah, but I don't want to look like fucking Liberace.
Liberace was Vegas. He knew the game. This is the power of positive thinking. It's law of attraction. Wayne Dyer and shit.
Hey, Bobby, let me ask you a question. Fucking hit this, please. It'll help you relax. You're losing your fucking mind. What the fuck?
You need your head in the game.
I told you. I am the game. No! Oh.
Get in the fucking car. Go inside and give me some cigarettes. You smoked all mine.
I need some Scaglione.
We just got paid.
I met a girl.
A girl or a hooker, Donnie?
It's a difference.
Well, one has a price, the other one doesn't.
They all have a price. General Sal.
Try not to soak any Mormons while you're in there, right?
Fuck you. That old black magic has me in a spell. That old black magic that you weave so well.
Marty, how are you?
I got the hemorrhoid from fucking shitting all day, but I hate standing, so it's a dilemma.
Shit, Marty. Sorry.
You have no idea how these fucking things feel. I mean, as a kid, I never gave my asshole a second thought. Then I became a grown man, and now I'm reminded of my asshole every minute. I mean, all fucking day long, it itches and it throbs. Ah, Christ! Fucking hemorrhoids. Anyway, I'll talk to you later today.
No, wait, Monty. Don't you got something to tell me, you know, besides assholes?
Oh, yeah. You know, Bobby, you can be a real distraction sometimes, huh? Okay, now listen.
Did you get the thing and put him in the thing?
Yeah.
Good. Now, I want you to take care of the thing.
At the place at exactly 12 midnight.
No problem.
Yeah, it's good. And then next week,
you two will play a set at the Motel 6 in Allentown.
Allentown? Jesus.
Why?
Nothing, Monty. It's just that we've been getting pretty good and thought you might book us someplace big, like, you know, Vegas.
Vegas? What the fuck? Am I a travel agent, for Christ's sakes?
Hold on. I'll book you to the Lake Cuomo and you can stay at your friend Clooney's place, huh? Oh, you know, better yet, I'll send you to the Maldives in my fucking pirate ship.
Monty, we just want to up our game.
Oh, your game, huh?
Well, Bobby, you don't play games with a guy who's got a scorching red asshole.
You play music where I book you, and you
take care of things I tell you.
That's the fucking game, Bobby.
Yeah, yeah. Sorry, Monty.
All right, listen. Is Donny with you?
No, he took a walk.
Good. Because
I'm getting some complaints, Bobby. He's rubbing some people
the wrong way. I'm hearing things.
About Donny? What kind of things?
Don't play dumb with me, Bobby. I could get out a fucking C-scroll for the amount of things Donnie's fucked up.
Now, for starters, I hear this prick is snipping coke
like it's Ariana Grande's panties.
And then I'm told he banged Billy the Tit's wife the other night in some fucking motel room.
I mean, this guy wants Donnie's ass.
But he doesn't do anything about it because he likes the way you two fanoics sing Buona Sera together.
Jesus.
Even he won't be able to help you on this one. You get Donnie on track.
Then maybe we can talk about Vegas.
Thanks, Mike.
What?
Did you fuck Billy the Tit's wife?
No. Think I'm crazy? Just let her eat my ass.
Jesus Christ, Donnie.
What? I don't care who it is. It's not natural to turn down an assie.
You should be writing fucking greeting cards. Whether near to me or far, no matter, darling, where you are, I'll think of you. Night and day, day and night.
Excuse me, hey guys. Listen, you sound great, don't get me wrong, but if you want to get to Vegas, you should change your act.
No offense.
Fuck it, I'm dead anyway. With all offense, don't you think this whole crooning Sinatra shit is a little uninspired? Wait. I'm just saying, there's only one Rat Pack. You know who plays Vegas now? Lady Gaga. Celine Dion. And my all-time favorite, Britney Spears.
Oh, Donnie.
Wow.
You know what? You may have a point. They are Vegas. But let me tell you something. The music today, it's mostly...
garbage.
Yeah, garbage. I mean, where's the style? Where's the class? Where's...
the fucking ball!
Yeah. The fucking balls.
Night and day.
We want to play music that stirs something deep inside.
Only you need the moon.
I mean, listen to that. And under the sun. You don't get songs like that anymore.
Whether near to me or far, no matter, darling, where you are.
Because no one's that good.
Night and
yeah, I still like Britney Spears.
My loneliness is killing me. I still believe. When I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Buonasera, Sanjadino, buonasera. It is time to say goodnight to Napoli. Though it's hard for us to whisper, buonasera. With that old moon above the Mediterranean Sea. In the morning, Sanjadino, we'll go walking. Where the mountains of the sun come into sight. And by the little jewelry shop, we'll stop and linger while I buy a wedding ring.